shark, do 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 do. Mommy shark, are you there?
Are you wishing somebody would pay attention to you? It's okay. She's off the phone now. It's cold outside. You should put a scarf around him.
He doesn't like scarves.
Did he tell you that? When you get home, you should give him Tylenol right away so he doesn't get a cold.
Yeah, that's not how Tylenol works.
I'm guessing that you haven't been a nanny for very long.
I found him at Whole Foods near the bulk peanuts. I like peanuts.
Is that a joke?
Okay, strange baby, let's go.
Time to sell you on eBay.
Do you know who that woman was? Did she come here with that baby? Yes, look, I'm not sure what I'm dealing with here, but it's a woman who says she isn't a nanny, but she's African-American and the baby is white. Now, this is not racist. I'm just concerned because she's looking at me right now.
Oh, my God.
She said something about drugs, about how her friend has drugs in her car, and I always told myself it's always better to be safe than sorry.
Are you fucking kidding?
She's about 30 years old, dressed in baggy clothes, fancy sneakers. Oh, and she told me she found the baby at a Whole Foods. Thank you. Excuse me, I think you should wait until the police come.
Ma'am, you need to get a fucking grip.
Okay, don't swear. I have your license number and I gave the police your description. You are not leaving with this baby.
With my baby? Yes, I fucking
am. He is not your baby.
Don't get your hands off my stroller.
Help!
Lady?
She's trying to take a baby!
You don't get the fuck away from my car. I'm gonna take me.
Help! Stop, I'm putting you down. Help me!
Great. Here we go.